What up, people? Welcome back to the Fallout 4 Survival Walkthrough. Preston Garvey's now my companion here. I love dog meat, but you know, just want to try him out a little bit. Just a bit. Just something different. Going to clear out that settlement, get my third settlement up. You know, slowly learning how to do things, you know. Get him, Preston? Alright, you're right, I'll take care of it, whatever. But they'll slowly learn to do things. Now I think that like, he wants me to set up a recon post so people can go here. So I think eventually, like I said, eventually, I'll be able to link things up so I can have materials in different places. But I'm, you know, I'm still new to it. Going good so far, though. Got myself two settlements now. One in the... three settlements, because technically I got one in the city, too, that I found. Now, just to clear this out, I'm not really sure what's here. People, animals, whatever. Some dead ghouls here. Yeah, I'd say so. Look at that. Oh yeah, that one's sleeping. Dude, look at this porta potty. Heck yeah, the brick on top of it. Oh. That. Torn up. Do I have resources here? I think it's this one. Yeah, okay. Here it is. Requires some power, though. Heck yeah, bud. And I got caps for it. That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, let's do it. Dude, there are people living up there. Looks like it, anyway. Oh, bro. Oh, there are people living up there. Yeah, man, he right there. Look at that. He's got that helmet. You really gonna jump right now?
Got this.
turn it off. Yeah. Well, all right, whatever. No problem. How close am I? Pretty close. I have a feeling I'm gonna want to save. Jesus, dude. What up, dog? Where is he? That a boy. Whew. Holy cow, just woke up with him on top of us, huh? Must have been their house. Probably overcome. That helmet would be real nice, though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, too much to ask. Ah, man. Ain't nothing ever easy. Stuff. Yikes, bro. Bro, that's for a headshot. Whew. Oh, man. Well, we're for sure gonna find out. May have to come back with some armor. That's okay. I am not afraid. I am very afraid. It does do. I just need to be a bit closer.
Something over here.
Bro, the dude's got a dang.
Guess it was nothing.
Missile. Fuck out my way, Preston. Super mutant suicider. Yikes, bro. What? Suicider? That's wild. Wow. That's fine. My lord. Now you need to get up
over here.
Oh my god.
Preston, I'm leaving you next time. Get on out of here, boy.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about this guy. Much more effective this time. I need that one out of here, though. He's got the damn rocket. There we go. There we go.
Care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Death.
I think I got something over here. Open fire.
Where is he? Go. Whew. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Whew.
Good fight, human. First thing you coward.
Good thing I saved. What the heck was that? Oh, man. You couldn't make survival mode hard enough? Holy cow. I don't even know what happened there. I literally don't know what happened there. Determined. Drain the water. Oh, I got 5 mines. I got cocktails. I probably should try to use those. Didn't I do this? Oh. I think I hurt myself with the fire there. Oh yeah, I turned it off. If I turn it off, I just can't destroy it. That's interesting. Jump off? Dude, that was not smart. Hell yeah. Fuck.
Oh, move here.
Got it. Oh, good. I was hoping for it.
Okay. I'm just swimming now, huh? Come on. Oof. Okay, well, that wasn't the smartest move. Whew. Preston, I healed you, dog. Oh no, he's alive. Almost dead. Fuck yeah. There you are. There we go. Man, is that all of them? That would be nice. Well, one over there. fine. I don't need to sprint. Yeah, thanks for the help. Appreciate it. This one all the way down there. Swim through that. Sure looks like it. Alright, well, not too far. Oh my god, am I gonna get out of this alive? Restart the main pump and let's rock. Get the heck out of here. Save. Bam. Done. I'm exhausted. Can't sleep. Preston, are you even, like, worth anything? Yeah. Come on, give me something good. I will take ammo, for sure. Are you alive? How many hours can I sleep? I can only sleep like 5, I think, on that. I think. I'm not a bed or whatever. Can't sleep more than 5 hours on a dirty mattress. Whatever. Awake, still tired, but at least I can move fast. And I don't feel like dying and responding back in my next sleep.
Wait.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
By Jove!
Oh, that's nice. That is nice. Now I can have this place as a settlement. That's dope. Alright, my guy is still extremely tired. Let's get to bed. Well, 7-8 hours. Drink some water, eat some food, get my AP up, head on my way. And it's a safe spot, so that's good. Yeah, once I link this place to Sanctuary Hills, it's gonna be great. Yeah, but it's time to head to Diamond City. I could head up Beantown on the way, but... Oh, before I go, let me store my junk here. It's not a lot, but it's still some. Legendary Feral Ghoul Stalker. Gotta have something good, right? Oh, okay. Oh, I can get him right in the head. Or not. His torso. Gotta have something good. Cunning. Left leg. One agility and perception, huh? Ah, man, but it's a lot less damage. Three less damage. If I get one agility and perception. Nah. Nah, nah. Alright, people. Hey, next time, going to Diamond City. Might be tonight. Might be tomorrow. Not too sure. But thanks for tuning in as always. Thank God we got that done. My God, those behemoths and those crabs were not great. Alright, people. Andre, take it easy, dog. See ya.